jerseys in the city are those of 1988.
Having a seizure. He's having a seizure when you're twerking, and he's having a seizure at the same time. Holy shit!
Oh, time has hung up. What do you say to that?
I'm saying, what the hell kind of music is this?
What kind of fuckboy music shit is this? Penis.
Feminine!
Partying, people wanted to party and have a good time. Right now, it's just in one place. I only hope and pray that it doesn't turn into quicksand where everybody gets stuck and there's no movement. You know what I mean? So, we gotta fix it.
Malik Fife Dog Taylor, only 40.
Thank you. down and in.
And you're here like noon?
Yeah. And you see like, you see it. Here we go.
Welcome back, Kyle Turris. Yes, thank you for your many years of dedication to the team and our community. Pretty special down there, Mike Johnson.
This better not freeze up. If it freezes up, I'm gonna fucking kill someone.
Market. April 19th, 2018. I finally beat the game that's been plaguing my whole childhood. Yeah, I'm gonna take a video.
Blackhawks, and all of a sudden this is a brand new game. We're tied up, possible chance for overtime. Well, that wraps it up for us here in the WGN studios.
Chef sends it deep. Picked up by Seabrook. Now Hayden. Lights off a check, but his pass didn't connect with Kutz. Will they work the boards? Keith picked it up. Has time on his forehead.
Oh, scores! Welcome back number 65, Erik Karlsson. Keeping fans on their feet from the start of that video tribute right through with a classy response from the former captain.
A little smile from Erik as well. You can tell the emotions running through Erik Karlsson and the fan base, but it's a classy gesture. Maybe it's something you can close the book on and move forward, and both organizations are happy.
Cody, fuck you!
This guy's like green, it's fucking green.
Oh hell yeah, I'm getting a shirt. This is awesome.